आचार्य पर्यंता वंदे गुरु परंपरा श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने रोमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। शान्ति शान्ति शान्ति। श्री चिद्घनगणेशाय मनोमय्यं सुखनित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपे अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेदुर्गत्व निर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम महा तदेवाहं नमस्तोऽन्यमिति मे निश्चितामतिः। So the Puro Pakshi so far has said that karma alone can give moksha, jnana cannot give moksha because ahankaradi dehantan bandha is satya. Thereby jnana cannot take away such a bandha which is real. And he has also given the samagri abhava ityadi, whereby he established that the bandha cannot be mithya, it is satya. And the Siddhanti has answered as to karma. So far he said that the ekabhavika vada is not right. And what I said is karmana eva bandha nivrutti siddhe ayam grantho vipalaha. Puro Pakshi has said that why do you write such a grantha where additional effort is needed for jnana, and not only additional effort but it cannot take away satya bandha. So now the Siddhanti is saying karmana eva bandha nivrutti siddhe ayam grantho vipalaha yaduktam. What the Puropakshi had said, ayam grantaha jnana dvara bandha nivrutti hetur riti na yam samichinaha siddhantaha. You haven't seen this, right? Okay.
Yadan Guruji, you need to start with samadhani.
Huh?
You need to start with samadhana.
Samadhana, right? So, 83 here, this one, right?
Correct. Yes.
Yeah, sorry. Okay, so we have seen this. I marked the wrong one. So I thought that we have done this here. So Puro Pakshi had said that nasya arambha yukta, grantasya arambha na yukta, because prayojana is lacking. So now the samadhana is prayojana visheka akshepanam samadhanani. Sorry, there were 2 days off, so I forgot where we were. That's why I mark it, but then the marking itself is wrong. Okay, prayojana visheka akshepanam samadhanani. Bandha satya सचज्ञानेन न निवर्तेत इति आक्षेपस्य समाधानानि. बंध बीइंग सत्य इट विल नॉट गो बाय ज्ञान, दैट इज आक्षेप. द समाधान गिवन इज फर्स्ट बंध मिथ्या, बंध इज मिथ्या. इफ आई एस्टैब्लिश बंध एज मिथ्या देन नो अमाउंट ऑफ कर्म एंड उपासना विल टेक अवे सच काइंड ऑफ अ बंध. इनफैक्ट ज्ञान अलोन विल टेक अवे बंध. बंध सत्य न स ज्ञाने निवर्त्यते इति आक्षेप असंगत. दैट इज नॉट अ वैलिड ऑब्जेक्शन दैट पूर्व पक्षी मेड. बंधस्य मिथ्यात्वेन ज्ञानैकत्व ज्ञानैक निवर्त्यत्वात्. व्हाय सो? बिकॉज बंध बीइंग मिथ्या कैन बी टेकन अवे ओनली बाय ज्ञान, नॉट बाय एनीथिंग एल्स. सत्य वस्तु ज्ञानम अध्यास हेतुरिति नियमः. नाउ ही इज लुकिंग एट द अध्यास सामग्री. अध्यास सामग्रीज हैव बीन सेट टू बी 5 एंड ऑल 5 नीड टू बी देयर. First one was that the vastu, which is adhyastha, that should be there in the samskara, and it should have come by anubhava of a satya vastu. There should have been prior anubhava of a satya vastu, which can become the cause for seeing. So in the Rajju Sarpa, Sarpa Anubhava, Satya Sarpa Anubhava should be there for the Sarpa Bhranti to take place on Rajju instead of Rajju. Then second, the other three were that the Pramana, Prameya and Pramatru Dosha should be there. All three should have Doshas. And what was said, another thing, the fifth point which was said, there should be Sadrishya. There should be some similarity between the Adhishthana and the Aropita, Adhyastha. So these are taken individually, analyzed and then refuted. Satyavastu jnanam adhyasa hetur iti na niyamaha. There is no such rule that satyavastu anubhava should be there, that jnana or anubhava should be there for it to become a hetu for adhyasa. Yaduktam paramartha satyavastu jnanam samskara dvara adhyasa hetuhu. What was said so that the paramartha satya is for them paramartha satya for the Pura Pakshi because they don't have anything called as vyavaharika satta. Vyavaharika satta is accepted only in Advaita Vedanta, where we have three sattas. Paramarthika satta is Brahma, only Brahmatma. And Pratibhasika satta is what they also have, which is Swapna Ityadi, Swapna Bhranti Ityadi, Rajju Sarpa. But we have everything other than the Swapna Prapancha or this Bhranti Prapancha, the Jagrat Prapancha is entirely Vyavaharika Sat. It is not Paramartha Sat. For them, it is Paramartha Sat. Either you have Paramartha Sat or you have Pratibhasika Sat. They do not have Vyavaharika Satta. Of course, towards the end, we will say Vyavaharika Satta itself is not there. We will also go to two, but we will not say, we will say everything. This Prapancha, entire Prapancha is not Paramartha Sat. Not Vyavaharika Sat, we will say it is Pratibhasika in Mandukya, in Ajatavada Ityadi. So, there is a difference there. But we have Vyavaharika Satta till Moksha, till that Prakriya is understood, we have Vyavaharika Satta also. So, looking at it from the Purapakshi's angle, it is being said, Yaduktam Paramartha Satyavastu Jnanam Samskara Dvara Adhyasa Hetuhu. यथा परमार्थ सर्प ज्ञानम संस्कार द्वारा प्रातिभासिक सर्पाध्यास हेतु दैट इज नॉट ट्रू दैट यू शुड हैव सर्प अनुभव विच इज सत्य सर्प अनुभव फॉर सर्प भ्रांति टू टेक प्लेस भ्रमा टू टेक प्लेस ऑन रज्जु दैट इज नॉट ट्रू यदि बंधो अप्येयम सत्य स्यात् तदा सत्य बंध ज्ञानम स्यात् तच्च संस्कार द्वारा अध्यास हेतु स्यात्. So his objection is being explained. Puropakshi has said that just like that, Rajju Sarpa, Sarpa Anubhava should be real. One who has not seen Sarpa, real Sarpa, cannot have Sarpa Brahma. We say, we agree that Sarpa Samskara should be there. If you say it should be Satya Sarpa, we do not agree. Just like a plastic snake or a rubber snake scares a kid. Similarly, that if the child has not seen any Sarpa, he is seen on National Geography or something, or even, you know, the plastic or a rubber snake, still the child can have a Bhranti later when he grows up. He has never seen Sarpa in real life, but still there can be Bhranti when he looks at Rajju. It is possible. But Purapakshi is saying that the Anubhava of Sarpa should be of Satya Sarpa. यदि बंध अपि एवं सत्य स्यात् तदा सत्य बंध ज्ञानम स्यात् देन इफ दिस बंध देह इत्यादि अहंकार देह हैड इट बीन रियल देन यू कुड हैव हैड भ्रांति इन आत्मा दैट आई एम द देह बट देह इज नॉट रियल सो देह अनुभव कैनॉट बी रियल दिस इज पूर्वपक्षी आरोप ऑन द सिद्धांति इन युअर सिद्धांत वेदांत anything other than Brahma is not real. Na tatha advaita siddhantaha. Siddhante atmanaha anyasya anatma matrasya asatyatva. You do not have anything other than atma. Then this bandha is unreal. Therefore, there could never have been a satya bandha anubhava. then how can there be satya bhranti? Thereby tasma samskara dvara adhyasa samagri bhuta satya bandha jnanasya asiddhehe na bandha adhyasta iti vaktum shakyate. So you cannot make an argument that bandha is mithya. There is no samagri available in the form of satya bandha anubhava in samskara. Kintu satya iti, therefore it is real. Tad ayuktam, says the siddhanti, that is not right. Nahi satya vastu jnanam eva samskara dvara adhyasa hetuhu. Kintu vastu jnana matram, there should be vastu jnana. You cannot insist that it should be vastu, satya vastu jnana. In the example that we saw, jnanasya vishayi bhutam vastu satyam va mithya vastu na tatra adaraha. It can be a satya vastu samskara, or it can anubhava janya samskara, or it can be a mithya vastu anubhava janya samskara. यदि नियमेन संस्कार द्वारा सत्यवस्तु ज्ञानमेव अध्यास हेतु इति अभ्युपगम्येत तर्हि वक्ष्यमाणः अध्यासन घटेत. इफ व्हाट यू से इज ट्रू देन द फॉलोइंग अध्यास विल नॉट बी पॉसिबल. तथा हि कश्चित् पुरुषः परमार्थाम्रवृक्षम् अजानानः ऐन्द्रजालिक प्रदर्शित मिथ्याम्रवृक्षमेव भृशम् अनुभूय अयम् आम्रवृक्षः इति तद्वचः श्रुत्वा च मिथ्याम्र वृक्ष ज्ञान संस्कार संस्कृतो भवति. सो इज गिवन एग्जाम्पल वेर समबडी हैज शोन थ्रू अ मैजिकल पावर्स ही हैज क्रिएटेड अ आम्र वृक्ष अ मैंगो ट्री. ही जस्ट क्रिएटेड इट इज नॉट रियल बट द व्यूअर हु इज सीइंग दिस मैजिक शो ही सॉ सम ट्री. ही हैज नेवर सीन अ मैंगो ट्री बट देन द मैच The magic show had that tree and the magician said that this is a mango tree. He plucked mangoes and he showed this is a mango, this is a mango tree. So in all details, the mango tree is pratyaksha in the magic show. Now this example is given, I mean, we can use other examples also, like we saw the people who have not seen any magical show, they don't think that magic exists. I mean, the mantra shakti and all to... We can take an example of hypnosis also. Under hypnosis also it can be shown. Anyway, just an example to show that the Amra Vruksha, whatever example fits in, you can take that. That Amra Vruksha is Mithya. It is not Satya, but that has that Jnana of Amra Vruksha, where he said that Ayam Amra Vrukshaha. When that Ayam Amra Vruksha words are heard, it generates a Samskara which links the Pada and Padartha. Pada Amra Vruksha and the Padartha which is seen, there is a Samskara now. But it is Mithya Amra Vruksha Jnana Samskara. Then what happens? Tasya kadachiddapi kena chiddapi pramanena madhuka vruksha visheka darshana shravanadi rupa jnana api nasti. And whether Satya or Mithya, he has not had this, this person who was attending the magic show, he does not have any anubhava of madhuka vruksha. There is another madhuka vruksha which has leaves which are similar to amra vruksha. He has never seen either of the trees and now he has mithya amra vruksha jnana samskara. Sa purusha yadrichaya marga madhye madhuka vruksham kanchana drishtva tasmin आम्रवृक्षो अयम् इति आम्रवृक्षाध्यासम् करोत्येव. सो ही इफ ही इज पासिंग बाय सम मधुक वृक्ष ही डज नॉट नो मधुक वृक्ष बट देन दी मिथ्या आम्रवृक्ष ज्ञानजन्य संस्कार इज देयर. ही रिकॉल्स दैट एंड देन ही सेज ओ दिस इज आम्रवृक्ष. That is possible, that adhyasa is possible. It is adhyasa because he is bhramita, where the madhuka vruksha is there, he has seen amra vruksha. So ayam adhyasa purvadi mataritya na sambhavyeta. In the pura paksha, this is not possible, but it is this kind of an adhyasa is possible. Many people who have never seen anything, they see some things in swapna also. And whatever they see in swapna, they can see in real life and something similar and get confused. It is possible. तस्य पुरुषस्य सत्यामृतवृक्ष विषयक प्रमाहित संस्काराभावात्. Why so? It is not possible in the Purvapakshi's view is because if the Purvapakshi says that the Anubhava has to be Satya, then how will he explain this kind of a situation? Here the Anubhava is not Satya. It is not Satya, Satya Vastu Janya Anubhava. Siddhante tu, however in Vedanta Siddhanta tu, तस्य पुरुषस्य ऐन्द्रजालिक प्रदर्शित मिथ्या आम्र वृक्ष ज्ञानजन्य संस्कार ज्ञानज संस्कारस्य सत्वात् मधुक वृक्षे आम्र वृक्षाध्यासो भवितुम अर्हति. बट इन सिद्धांत इट इज पॉसिबल वी कैन एक्सप्लेन सच भ्रांतीज वेर दी सत्य वस्तु जन्य अनुभव इज नॉट देर बट मिथ्या वस्तु ज इज जन्य जात संस्कार इज देर. तस्मात् पूर्व पूर्व सजातीय वस्तु ज्ञान जन्य संस्कार एव उत्तर उत्तर अध्यास हेतु. देयरफॉर ऑल दैट इज एक्सपेक्टेड इज दैट देयर शुड बी अ पूर्व संस्कार वेदर इट इज सत्य वस्तु जन्य संस्कार ज्ञान जन्य संस्कार और मिथ्या वस्तु ज्ञान जन्य संस्कार. देयर इज नो आदर देयर, देयर इज नो इंसिस्टेंस देयर, इट कैन बी एनी ऑफ सच. एंड देन वंस दिस भ्रमा टेक्स प्लेस that for Brahma can become adhyasa hetu further, then he has an anubhava of such a adhyasa that can become hetu for samagri for another adhyasa and yet another, the sequence continues. Now this reminds us of those who have studied Karika, Mandukya Karika. Mandukya Karika, Bhagavan Gaudapadacharya brings a similar argument when the hetu phala sambandha is shown by the Purva Pakshi using the Bijankura Nyaya. So in Bijankura Nyaya there is series. So when the Purvapakshi says that this entire thing is Satya, there is Satya Janma and all that, there the question is made as to how is that possible, what will be the cause. There the cause is said to be the earlier Sharira Janya Karma, Karma Phala that will keep another Sharira coming up. So Vyavharika Satta we agree, that's a possibility. In Vyavhara we agree, but it is Mithya, it is not Satya. See, Vyavharika is another name to say it is all Mithya. Vyavharika is a concession word, a concession used to say that okay, you find it real, it's okay. For transaction you consider it as real, empirical reality. It is not real, you consider it real, meaning it is Mithya. You have trouble with Mithya, people have a lot of trouble dealing with Jagat as Mithya. How can this Sharira be Mithya? How can my Kama Krodha be Mithya? He'll get more Krodha if you say the Samsara is Mithya. The Dukkha is so real for me, how can you get away by saying it is Dukkha? And of course, situationally, you cannot say if somebody very close passes away, you cannot go and tell the person who is in so much of grief that, you know, it is all Mithya. So you'll add more to Dukkha. Thereby, it is accepted for Vyavahara. And Vyavaharika Satta itself means that it is Mithya. So the Purva Purva Samskara, the Hetuphala. Hetuphala, there is Sharira and Karma, Karma and Sharira. So they are interchangeable. It's a series. This series is possible without any of the elements being real. The series itself is Mithya because there is no series other than the element, individual members. And individual members themselves cannot be established as real. How will you establish the series as real? Then the Karikakara comes back and says, uses the same thing of many shlokas later, many Karikas later. There the question can come, how can you say that you have refuted the Purvapaksha vehemently, saying that there is no Hetu or Phala, which is a series is not accepted. Now you are using the series again. Yes, we use the series as Vyavaharika Satta. It is Mithya. We cannot say it is Paramartha Sat. It is not real. So anyway, here that reminds us that the Purva Samskara need not be Sat Samskara. It can be a Mithya Samskara which can lead to another adhyasa, it can become a samagri. Idruk samskara janakam jnanam tad visheshcha satyo vastu mithya va na adaras tatra. It can be, samskara can be sat or मिथ्या, सत्य और मिथ्या, संस्कार द्वारा ज्ञानम एव हेतु। नाउ ही सेज दैट संस्कार द्वारा ज्ञानम एव हेतु, संस्कार शुड बी देयर एंड देन दैट संस्कार विल दिस ज्ञान, ज्ञान विच इज अनुभव ऑफ दि अध्यस्त वस्तु अर्लियर, अर्लियर सर्प इन दी रज्जु सर्प एग्जाम्पल, सर्प ज्ञान इज द हेतु, बट हाउ संस्कार द्वारा, दट सर्प संस्कार शुड बी देयर। सो संस्कार द्वारा ज्ञानमेव हेतु, इफ यू से ज्ञान, ज्ञान इज सामग्री थ्रू संस्कार गैदर्ड अर्लियर, संस्कार मीनिंग यू शुड हैव गैदर्ड इट अर्लियर, दैट्स ऑल। Whether that jnana is satya vastu jnana or mithya vastu jnana is irrelevant. Jnana janya samskara hetu riti pakshepi na arthata asti bhedaha. And the other way, now there is some, you know, hair splitting done between whether the samskara is hetu or jnana anubhava is the hetu. He said jnana janya samskara hetu iti pakshepi na arthata asti bheda. So Siddhanti says that, okay, we can say either way, samskara is hetu or jnana is hetu. There is no problem there. I mean, we are okay with either. Yatho should be yatha, I think, or maybe yato. Yataha, jnanam samskara hetu, sacha samskaraha, adhyasa hetu riti avasitam. So it has been established that jnana is the hetu for samskara, it is well known. And that samskara is adhyasa hetu, becomes the हेतु फॉर अध्यासा, वेदर यू से ज्ञान इज द हेतु और संस्कार इज द हेतु, इट इज ओके एट अ सुपरफिशियल लेवल, बट इफ यू गो डीपर देन बोथ विल, यू कैन नॉट से दैट यू नो बोथ आर ओके, एज लॉन्ग एज बोथ आर ओके एट अ सुपरफिशियल लेवल वी डोंट हैव एनी इश्यू, एज लॉन्ग एज यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस ज्ञान इज द हेतु फॉर संस्कार एंड दैट संस्कार इज अ हेतु बिकॉज ज्ञान इज there. Jnana, jnana janya samskara should be known, otherwise samskara itself cannot be there. Tasma samskara dvara jnanam hetu iti ukte api jnana janya samskara eva adhyasa hetu iti siddhyati. Because even if you say samskara is the hetu, that samskara is jnana janya, therefore jnana itself is the hetu, this is established now. I mean, that samagri is possible. Or अध्यासा टू बी पॉसिबल। नाउ कारणस्य कार्य अव्यवहित पूर्व काल वर्तित्व नियमात संस्कार एव अध्यास हेतु, दिस शुड बी अध्यासा, देयर इज अ टंकण दोष, थकार शुड बी धकार। सो नाउ दिस ज्ञान विच जनरेट संस्कार कारणस्य कार्य अव्यवहित पूर्व काल वर्तित्व नियमात संस्कार एव अध्यास हेतु। नाउ दिस संस्कार इज अध्यास हेतु, विच अमोंग दीज ज्ञान और दी संस्कार विच एग्जैक्टली इज दी हेतु फॉर दी भ्रांति, विच इज द सामग्री, ज्ञानम वा संस्कारो वा, देयर द एनालिसिस इज डन। नाउ दिस गेट्स टेक्निकल। कार्य अव्यवहित पूर्व काल वर्तित्व नियमात, नाउ कारणस्य, दिस कारणा विच जनरेट्स अ कार्य, कैन द कारणा बी एट एनी पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, इफ इट इज पूर्व कारणा शुड प्री एग्जिस्ट, दैट्स ऑल, यू हैड सेड पूर्व पूर्व, सो इफ कारणा हैज टू बी देयर अर्लियर, लेट्स से द पॉट मेकर, व्हेन यू आर मेकिंग अ पॉट मेकर, पॉटर इज मेकिंग अ पॉट, that time all that you are saying that the karana should be there earlier, now how much earlier should it not be immediately preceding, or should it be preceding earlier, that's all, whether immediately or not, meaning avyavahita means immediately, karya avyavahita purva kala vartitva niyama, so now niyama is that the causes should be there immediately preceding. If they have been there earlier in time, then that is irrelevant. It should be there at that moment. Just before, Purvakshana. You can take Purvakshana. Just before the potter makes the pot, the Karana, Mrit, etc. should be there. Vastujnana matram. Now here Vastujnana versus Samskara, which is there? Vastujnana has taken place sometime. It can, you may have seen a sarpa anytime. But this Samskara is there at that moment. Vastujnana has not taken place in Purvakshana. When a person sees sarpa instead of Rajju, Rajju sarpa, that time the Vastujnana, Sarpajnana is not there. Sarpajnana vritti has come and gone long back. It has left an impression. Samskara is there. Therefore, Purvakala Vartitva, Avyavahita Purvak, Purvakala Vartitva is there even for the Jnana as well as the Samskara. Sarpajnana as well as Sarpajnana Janya Samskara, both are Purvakala Varti. However, Avyavahita among them is only Samskara. It is not earlier Sarpanubhava, Sarpajnana. I'll be using the word Anubhava and Jnana interchangeably, because Jnana is Anubhava, Anubhava is Jnana, except for Smriti. Smriti is not considered as Anubhava. Smriti is Smriti Bhinnam Jnanam Anubhava. So Smriti Bhinna Jnana. Smriti is also Jnana, but Smriti is not Anubhava. Otherwise, they are interchangeable. So people who keep on saying that, you know, you should not say Anubhava, you should say only Aparoksha Jnana. Anubhava is Aparoksha Jnana. There is no difference between the two. Anyway, so among the Samskara and Jnana of Sarpa, which is existing immediately before the Sarpa Bhranti took place instead of Rajju, there only Samskara is there. Tatahi Ghatakarana Danda Chakradayo Yathaniyamina Ghatotpatya Vyavahita Purvakala Vattino Bhavanti Tatha Vastujnana Matrasya Adhyasayetutve Tena Api Niyamina Adhyasa Avyavahita Purvakala Vattina Bhavyam. So in the example, Ghatakarana is what? Danda Chakra Ityadi Mrut. Chakra should be there for the Mrut to be put on that chakra and shaped up in the form of Ghata. Danda should be there to move the chakra. Now Danda was there, but it is not there immediately preceding. It is useless. Danda is broken. You can't use it. Something should be there which can be used as Danda to move the chakra. So whatever you use, we'll call it as Danda. Chakra should be there. Chakra cannot, if you don't have chakra, you cannot make a pot. So therefore, Niyamena Ghatotpatti Avyavahita Purvakala Vartino Bhavanti. They all have to be there as a rule immediately before you make a pot. A potter makes a pot. Similarly, in the exemplified, in the context, Tatha Vastujnana Matrasya Adhyasahetutve Tena Api Niyamena Adhyasa Avyavahita Purvakala Vartina Bhavyam. The Karana Adhyasa Samagri should be existing immediately before. This Vastujnana Matra, if it is Adhyasayetu, then that Vastujnana should take place before, immediately before that Sarpa Bhranti. Natu Tata Asti. However, one may not have seen the Niyamena, one may not have seen Sarpa. One may have seen a Sarpa and then he saw another Sarpa which happened to be a Rajju. The earlier Sarpa was real, that is possible. But we are saying that it is not a Niyama. Natu Tata Asti. Sarpajnanat param masanantaram api rajyau sarpadhyasotpatti darshanat. Even a year, a month later, year later, one day later, minutes later, any way it is possible, you cannot say that it has to be immediately preceding. Vastujnanajanya samskara sehetutvetu na dosha. However, if this samskara leads to vastujnana Janya Samskarasya, that Sarpa Vastu Jnana Janya Samskara, Sarpa Samskara, if that is considered as a Samagri and Hetu for Adhyasa, such a fault does not, you know, is not there, it does not accrue to the Paksha. Sarpa Jnanasya Masat Puro Nashtatyapi, Tajnana Janya Samskarasya Rajyav Sarpadhyasa Avyavahita Purva Kala Vartitva. Because even if the Sarpa Jnana Vritti has come and gone, it has left a Samskara. Even if it has happened a month back, a person saw a snake a month back, he has never seen it earlier, that Sarpa Jnana Anubhava left a Samskara. This Sarpa Jnana Vritti has gone. A month back it has gone, but Rajju, as soon as one sees that samskara being there, sarpa jnana janya samskara being there, Rajju sarpadhyasa avyavahita purvakala vartitvat. The sarpadhyasa hetu now is samagri called sarpa jnana janya samskara. That is there all the time. Therefore, it is there even in the earlier moment. Tasmat. Therefore, jnana janya samskara eva adhyasa hetu na vastu jnana matram. Therefore, the samskara alone is the vastu samagri. Vastu jnana matra is not a samagri, but vastu jnana janya samskara is adhyasa hetu. It is a samagri. Now, this has been said in 85th avartha. In the 86th, there is an akshepa to this. Atra eva akshepaha. Here, the Purva Pakshi says, Karanena Karya Avyavahita Purva Kalavartina Bhavyam Iti Niyamo Mastu. He says, don't make such rules. I agree with what you started with, saying that either of them are okay. Jnana can also lead to, can be Samagri for Sarpa Brahma, or Sarpa Jnana Janya Samskara can be the Hetu for the Sarpa Brahma. In Rajju, instead of Rajju. So don't make such rules. Why? He says, Kintu Karya Niyata Purva Kala Vartitva Matram Karana Visheshanam Astu. Let's just say that there should be only Karya Niyata Purva Kala. There should be, the Niyama should be that definitely there should be Karana which is preceding the Karya. That's all is needed. Why should it be in the earlier moment? Kintu Karya Niyata Purva Kala Vartitva Matram Karana Visheshanam Astu. Sacha Purva Kala Vyavahitova Astu Avyavahitova. What is the difference whether it is there just immediately preceding or earlier? Let there not be such Niyama. Kincha Yadi Ekantataha Karya Avyavahita Purva Kala Vartyeva Karanam Iti Niyamaha Abhyupagamyeta Tarhi vihitam karma swarga prapte nishiddhancha karma naraka prapte heturiti vadat shastram apramanam syat. Why so? Purvapakshi says that in your siddhanta, if you may end up making such rules, you don't even know what kind of a mistake you are committing. You will be ended up saying, it is as good as saying shastra is apramana. How so? He says if you say that Ekantataha, if you say only one among these two pakshas is right, that there has to be samskara, there jnana cannot lead to any purva kala, which is vyavahita, meaning the karana which is there before, long before, not immediately preceding, that cannot lead to any result. That is the kind of statement you are making. So now he's generalizing that rule there. Rule at Karya and Karana. So now we are not looking at Adhyasa alone. It's a broader meaning. Karana and Karya. Because what has been said? Karanena Karya Avyavahita Purva Kala Vartina. Earlier also, Karanasya Karya Avyavahita. We took it in the context of Bhranti. But as soon as you make that Niyama, you have given the example of Ghata Karana Danda Chakradaya. That is not a Bhranti. The example that you have used is not a Brahma example. It is a Vyavaharika Satta for Purvapakshi Paramartha Satta. Now he is bringing Shastra into play. There, if you use that example, then you have made a wider Karana and Karya impact. It has an impact on the Karana and Karya because Karana should be immediately preceding. If that is an, it is all right. You say that is all right, but you should accept that Karana need not be immediately earlier. If you say only, it has to be only immediately preceding, and then earlier, which is separated in time, that kind of a Karana cannot give result, Karya, then Shastra talks about it. In the Ghata, maybe you have proven it, but I will show you, says the Purva Pakshi. In the Shastra, what is said, Yadi Ekantataha Karya Avyavita Purva Kala Vartyeva Karanamiti Niyamaha Abhyupagamyeta Tarhi Vihitam Karma Swarga Praptaye. Shastra says for Swarga Prapti, you do Agnihotradi Karma. If Shastra says that this once you finish the karma, you immediately do not get swarga. In your case, as soon as the karma, vihita karma, which is karana for swarga as karya, swarga should be attained immediately, meaning before the swarga itself, the karma should be done earlier moment. As soon as the agnihotra karma is over, one should get jyotishtoma ityadi, immediately one should get swarga. Does he get it? No. He may get it at the end of that janma, he may get it end of 10 janmas, we don't know. Nishiddhancha karma naraka prapte heturiti vadat chastram apramanam syat. And nishiddha karma also leads to naraka. Immediately you do some nishiddha karma, you don't get naraka. It is later. So there is karana which is nishiddha or vihita karma, and respectively there is karya which is naraka or swarga, which is separated in time. And that kind of shastra becomes apramana in your case, O Siddhanti, says the Purvapakshi. Kayika vachika manasika cheshta rupa kriyana meva iti karma iva karanam eva, sorry. Kayika vachika manasika cheshta rupa kriyana meva karma iti nama. What is karma? He is saying, what is karma? Kayika karma, vachika karma, manasika karma. These are the three types of karma. Tashcha kriyaha anushthana uttara kshane nashyanti. As soon as you do the kayika karma, jyotishtoma ityadi, kayika karma, it is done. The karma has stopped. Has it led to result immediately? No. Vachika karma, you do some mantra japa. Does it lead to immediate phala? No. Manasika, you do upasana ityadi. Manasika, you do yoga. Does it give you immediate phala? No. Swarga narakai tat phalantu kalantare bhavishyati. The anushthana uttarakshane kriyaha nashyanti. All this kayika kriya, vachika kriya, manasika kriya, which is karma. See, in vyakrana kriya is kriya. Kriyapada denotes kriya, dhatu rupa, dhatvartha rupa. However, karma in vyakrana is the object of the action. In the shastra, karma and kriya are used interchangeably. Therefore, people who study vyakrana, they have trouble. Karma means they think kriya initially. There is trouble. So karma generally use, you know, karma karta hai in Hindi, they'll say, does karma karta hai koi. So there karma has the meaning, broader sense of kriya itself. So here when you say karma, in Vaidika Shastra, karma is kriya. And it is a dharmika kriya. The karma has an impact. Generally when prescribed, it is dharmika kriya. What is prohibited is different. That is adharma karya. So dharma related only. All karma is related by dharma. You have seen dharmas are of two types. So anushthana uttarakshane nashyanti, those kriyas are over. Karma, kriya rupa karma is over. Then how do you get that? Swarga narakadi tatphalantu, that phala is tatta swarga narakadi tattatphalam. Tattatphalam means this, these kayika, vachika, manasika are tattat, their phala are kalantare bhavishyati, or they can be earlier swarga prapti karma, naraka prapti karma. Although the kriya, which is karana rupa, is over in the uttarakshana of the kriya ending, then kalantara you get swarga naraka phala bhavishyati. Tasma swarga narakadi phala prapti he avyavahita purva kale tatkarani bhuta vihita pratishiddha karmani nasanti. Thereby, when swarga or naraka are attained, immediately preceding you do not have this specific karma, where vihita or pratishiddha. Vihita for swarga and pratishiddha for naraka is not preceding immediately. Yatha eva etani vyavahita purva kala varti vartini ai. Maybe ai, maybe a typo. Ai is just an address there, as in bho. Yatha eva etani vyavahita purva kala vartinyai. Shubhashubha karmani swargan narakadi prapti karanani bhavanti evameva vyavahita purva kala varti sarpajnanam api rajyau jayamana sarpadhyasa hetur bhave deva. Thereby, Purvapakshi is saying that since I have shown you that shastra will become apramana, shastra is a pramana, thereby this karana being there earlier, that alone is the niyama to karya. However, there is no niyama that karana should immediately precede karya. Thereby, in the exemplified also, just like this shubha shubha karma, swarga narakadi prapti karana, they are karana and they are vyavahita purva kalavarti. They are not avyavahita purva kalavarti. Therefore, here also sarpajnanam api rajyau jayamana sarpadhyasa hetur bhavedeva. He says, I have no issues with you saying that the samskara is the hetu, but jnana can also be the hetu. There is no insistence, there should be no rule which says that the sarpa jnana should be immediately preceding, or the karana adhyasa samagri should be immediately preceding. So anyway, tippana nothing much, upalakshana, masa is upalakshana, it can be varsha, it can be 10 days, whatever. So this is the akshepa. To that the samadhana given by the Siddhanti is so. Tatra samadhanam. To drag the page is a little slow. Okay. So samadhana, what is samadhana here? Tatra samadhanam. Naivam sadhur akshepaha. Naivayam sadhur akshepaha. This akshepa that you make, this objection is not valid. It is not right. It is not well thought. Tatahi nashtajnana karmadikam yadi kramena adhyasa swarga narakadi hetur bhavet. Then tada mrutak kulala nashtadanda chakradayu api ghatadikaryam janayeyuhu. So now he is ridiculing that kind of an objection. Siddhanti is saying, if nashta jnana is this sarpa jnana, which is nashta in the brahma, adhyasa hetu, he is saying sarpa jnana, purupakshi is saying sarpa jnana is adhyasa hetu, which is vyavahita purva kala jnana. Long back you had jnana of sarpa, but it is nashta. Jnana vritti is nashta. That nashta jnana karmadikam yadi kramena here, and then karma also. He is given karma as an example. Adipadana, he says, you add any karana you add, which is nashta now. Nashta jnana, nashta karma. Nashta means karma is over. Jnana vritti is over. Yadi kramena adhyasa swarga narakadi hetur bhavet. So kramena means nashta jnana is hetu for adhyasa, and nashta karmadi is hetu for swarga narakadi. Then what will happen? Tada mrutakulala nashta danda chakradaya api ghatadi karyam janayeyuhu. Then ghata utpatti should be seen. Even this is ridiculing. Mrutakulala. So mrutakulala, the potter has died, and that died potter should be able to make up, will become a karana, not should be able to make, but that's what it means. This mrut, the dead potter can become a cause for ghata now. He can still, you know, end up making a pot. He can become a nimitta karana for a ghata. Nashta danda also, nashta danda chakra. The danda is not there, chakra is not there. It is completely destroyed, and still one will be able to make a ghata ityadi. That is not right. Therefore, it is not sadhu akshepa. Yatha rajju sarpa dhyasasya vyavahita purva kalavarti sarpajnanam karanam yatha cha swarga narakadi praptehe vyavahita purva kalavarti shubhashubha karmani karanani तथा घटस्यापि व्यवहित पूर्वकाले इदानीं विनष्ट कुलाल दंड चक्रादयः अपि अभूवन् एव इति तैरपि घटाद्युत्पद्येत एव. So he's just explaining that just like you are saying it is possible in the exemplified, the nashta vyavahita purvakalavarti sarpajnana, which is nashta now, it was long back there, that becomes a karana. Similarly for swarga naragadi prapti, the shubha shubha karma which was there long back, that can lead to swarga naraka. Similarly, he says, in my example of ridiculing you, this ghata also can come up from, which is vyavahita purva kala. Ghatasya api vyavahita purva kale इदानीं विनष्टकुलाल दंडचक्रादय अपि अभूवन्नेव इति तैरपि घटाद्युत्पद्येते एव. So what will happen is that इदानीं विनष्ट कुलाल दंड चक्रादय अपि अभूवन्नेव इति तैरपि घटाद्युत्पद्येते एव. So घटा also, so it will lead to basically ridiculing. You get the idea. नतु तथा विनष्टैः कुलालादिभिः घट उत्पद्यमानः दृष्टः. However, the विनष्ट कुलाल दंड चक्र from them you don't see घट उत्पत्ति. You don't see that. It is ridiculous. तस्माद् व्यवहित पूर्व कालवर्ति कारणं न कार्यं जनयेत् किन्तु अव्यवहित पूर्व कालवर्त्येव कारणं कार्योत्पादनं कार्योत्पादनक्षम क्षमम् इति युक्तम्. तस्माद् व्यवहित पूर्व कालवर्ति कारणं न कार्यं जनयेत्. हाउएवर देयरफॉर नॉट हाउएवर देयरफॉर दिस तस्माद् व्यवहित पूर्व कालवर्ति कारण कारण विच हैज बीन देयर before but not immediately preceding that will not lead to karya. However, kintu avyavahita purva kala vartyeva karanam karyotpadana kshamam iti yuktam. That alone is capable. Only that karana which is there in the immediately preceding moment, that alone can lead to karya. Then how do you explain this objection that the purva pakshi has raised as to शुभ एंड अशुभ कर्मा कैन लीड टू स्वर्ग एंड नरकाल मच लेटर डिकेड्स एंड सेंचुरीज एंड यू नो जन्माज लेटर. हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल. अपूर्व रूप से कारण से कार्याव्यवहित पूर्व काल वर्तित्व नियम स्वर्गादि विषय अपि अस्ति. सो दैट देर इज एन एक्सपेक्टेंसी इवन वेन शास्त्र टॉक्स अबाउट इट एज शुभ अशुभ कर्म लीड्स टू. Even if the karma is over, it will lead to swarga naraka. That is because there is something called as apurva. Apurva, adrushta apurva is born. Puravivamsakas say that we don't have an issue there. Only when they say that the apurva alone, karma alone is sufficient, jada karma to give phala, there we disagree. Otherwise, vyavahare bhattanaya. So we agree bhattaneya. So vyavahare bhattaneya, we agree with what purvamimamsaka say. There is apurva generated. Yes, we agree. The shubha ashubha karma will generate some adrushta apurva which will sit in the antakarana of the yajamana. Then that samskara, no, it's not samskara, apurva is there in the antakarana. When the time is right, it will become a karana for swarga naraka phala, which will be there in the immediately preceding moment also, just like this samskara. Tatha hi shubha shubha karmanyapi na svatah kalantara bhavi swarga narakaadi prapti hetavo bhavanti kshanikatvat. Because this shubha shubha karma, once they are done, they are over. By themselves, they cannot give kalantara bhavi swarga narakaadi phala. They cannot result in that kind of a swarga or narka phala because there is no connection. Kshanikatvat. Shubha shubha karma you have done and they are over. You cannot say I am doing it is not you know, it is not that continuing ta pratyaya. You know, aham nato asmi, natha asmi. When you say natha asmi, then it is present continuous. You are saying that I am bowing down. I remain bowing down to the Lord. Gurum natosmi. I do namaskara to my Guru. And not only do it, I am continuously in bhava, I am completely surrendered to my Guru, to Ishvara, to Ishta Devata, whatever, you know. There natosmi is continuous there. I am continuously. This is not like that. Karma you have done, the karma is over. If you have done one namaskara, that namaskara is over. If you have done one japa, one mala, 100 malas of japa, it is over. You have done homa ityadi, you know, agnihotradi, jyotishtoma, it is over. Upasana, done, over. Done for the day, next day, another day, between that, there is a break. You cannot be continuously be doing the Agnihotra, you are not, it is Nitya karma, but Nitya is daily, it is not continuous, moment by moment you are not doing it. Therefore, Kshanikatvat, they will themselves they will not lead to Swargadi, Phala, immediately they don't lead to, by themselves. Kintu Tani Karmani, Swanashottara Kshane, Dharma Dharmakhya Purva Rupa Samskaram Utpadayanti. So what will happen is that the Shubha Karma will lead to Dharma. Ashubha Karma will lead to Adharma. Dharma and Adharma really don't mean the karma. It is used. Loosely we say that Dharma, he is a dharmika person, he follows Dharma, he does Dharma Karya. Dharma, but Dharma is actually used as a result of Shubha and Ashubha Karma. Taucha Dharma Dharma Vantak Karanam Ashritya. Taucha Dharma Adharmau Antak Karanam Ashritya Tishtataha. Once this Dharma and Adharma are generated by Shubha and Ashubha Karma respectively, they are apurva, they will go and sit in the antakkarana of the yajamana. Tena dharma dharmadina karya avyavahita purva kalavartina swarga narakadi phalam kalantare siddhyati. So when you see a disconnect between the karma which was done, shubha ashubha karma done, and the result, long later, there is nothing immediately preceding. Yes, there is. What is there is that in the antakkarana of the yajamana who got swarga naraka, there is dharma or adharma which was generated by those nashta karma now nashta karma, or immediately then kshanikatvat nashta, there in the antakkarana there is, like there is samskara, similarly there is apurva dharma and adharma, and that becomes a avyavahita karana to generate this svarga naraka phala. Tato dharma dharma adi nashyati, then giving the result, dharma adharma are done. They are also nashta. Etad avipraayaneva shastre shubha shubha karmani apurva dvara phalahetavah na saksharityuchyate. Therefore, shubha and ashubha karma, when we say that they are karana for swarga narka, only via generating dharma adharma, not directly. Dharma adharma yor eva apurvah adrushtam punya punya ityadi shabda vachakaha. So this dharma adharma themselves are called as apurva or adrashta or punya apunya. These words are used interchangeably. Kechana dharma adharma hetu bhuta shubhashubha karmani api dharma adharma shabdena vadanti. Some use this word dharma adharma as bhuta shubhashubha karmani api. So the karma also, shubha and ashubha karma, which result in dharma adharma, are also called as dharma dharma. Just like the many places the karana is itself is called as, the sadhana is itself called as a sadhya. Sometimes we see that. So jnana hetu is also called as jnana. In kshetra kshetrajnya viveka chapter 13 chapter Gita, there Bhagavan Bhashyakara says that jnana, what is jnana? All those amanitvadi ityadi, all these are called as jnana. Why? Because they are jnana hetu. Similarly here, dharma dharma hetu are shubha shubha karma. Therefore, they are also, some people, kechana, some people call those also as dharma adharma shabdena vadanti. Karya karanayor abhedat. Because this karana is shubha shubha karma, karya is dharma dharma, and karya karana there is abheda. They lead to it, therefore karya cannot be there without karana. Thereby it is such word usage is there. Lokopi shubha 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 karma karinam ayam dharman charati mahatma iti ashubha karma karinam ayam adharman charati dushtaha iti cha achashte. So in laukika vyavara it is there. If you look at someone, we say that, oh, he follows dharma. He does dharma. There he is not doing dharma. He is doing shubha karma, which leads to dharma. But loosely it is said that he is following dharma. Similarly, ayam adharman charati dushtaha, that this person is dushta. Why? Adharma charana hetutvat. Acharana. Acharana is adharma. But adharma acharana is not there. What is he following? He is not doing adharma. He is doing that ashubha karma which leads to adharma. Vastutastu shubhashubha karmanor na sakshat dharma dharma shabda vachyatvam uchitam. However, in reality, that kind of usage is not proper. It should be understood that it is not directly so, but it is figurative usage. It is by considering karya karana or abheda, it is used. But technically, if you analyze, that is not right. Apitu shubha shubha karmani dharma dharmau janayataha tasmat shubha shubha karmanor dharma dharmatva prasiddhihi. So you've seen this. Ayurvaighritam iti ayur vardhaka ghrite ayush shabda shastrini yatha prayujyate tadvat. So why do laukikas use it? Because ayurvaighritam, when you say that the ghee, the clarified butter, ghee is ayuhu. Why indeed? In fact, Shruti says that, Dharma Shastra says that ayurvaighritam. Ghee is ayuhu. How can it be ayu? It is not life. Ayu vardhaka ghrite. There is a ayu. If you say ayuhu ghritam, there ayu vardhaka ghrita ityartha. If you consume ghee, it will increase your life. Therefore, it itself is called as life. It's a figurative usage that tasmad avyavita purvakale hetuna bhavyam eva. Therefore, immediately preceding karana should be there, not vyavahita purvakala karana. This has been established here. So, samskarasya sarvatra adhyasa hetutvam. Just let me look at it. So what I'll do is I'll finish this point. I'll take a few minutes. Now it has already been established, so that one point is over. One samagri is over. Samskarasya eva sarvatra adhyasa hetutvam. Now Siddhanti comes back and establishes that samskara itself is adhyasa hetu, not jnana. Rajvadav jayamana sarpadhyasa sarpadhi adhyasam prati niyamena avyavahita purvakale sarpadhi jnanam nasti. Tasma sarpadi jnanam na rajju sarpadi adhyasa hetuhu. Kintu sarpadi anubhava janya samskareva niyamena sarpadi adhyasa heturiti paryavasyati. So what has been established is concluding that, making a concluding statement in the first samagri. First, that it need not be a satya anubhava janya samskara. The samagri can be mithya anubhava janya samskara. And it should be immediately preceding. Therefore, satya or mithya jnana is not the samagri, but satya or mithya janya jnana samskara is immediately preceding, and thereby that is the samagri for adhyasa, adhyasa hetu. Evam eva shukti rajata adhi adhyasam pratyapi rajata adhyanubhava janya samskara eva hetu. Therefore, wherever you have this brahma, shukti rajata, Adi, Rajju Sarpa. There, Rajata Janubhava Janya Samskara Vetu. One should have seen silver. Whether real silver or false silver is irrelevant, as long as he has Pada Padartha Sambandha. That the Pada has an association with silver. What, which kind of silver? Satya or Mithya. Somebody shows him silver, whether that is really silver or he shows something else. He shows platinum and says it's silver. It appears similarly, whatever it is. There is a painting of or a silver paint also, and he says this is a silver ring. Any of that will do, as long as there is pada padartha sambandha in his mind and there is a samskara through that jnanotpatti, that this is rajata. Then that rajata, the anubhava janya samskara eva hetuhu, sarvatra hi tattad anubhava ahita samskara, anubhava ahita samskara eva adhyasa sattvavachinnam prati niyamena karanam bhavati. And what happens is that this, for the adhyasa, only the anubhava janya samskara, anubhava ahita is anubhava janya samskara itself becomes the karana, and this is a niyama now. Now this is accepted and this is concluded. We'll see the next samagri about sajatiya vastu in the next part. सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपे अधिष्ठान बुद्धि बोध्यं बुद्धिर्कृत्य निर्वाण अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्यक् परम तदेव अहनमत्वं इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। एनी क्वेश्चंस? I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
हरि ओम।